Recent years have been characterized from the rapid development of heat transfer technology. So, considering the need of multipurpose in the market, in 2013 we launched a new fashionable 3D vacuum heat transfer machine. It is small volume and lightweight. The model number is ZKJ304K. Adopts heat radiation alloy material. It can replace mud machine, plate machine, flat heat transfer machine, crystal machine, a mobile phone case transfer machine, and so on. The following are the features of this machine. Net weight is only 16 kilos. Maximum working size is 30 by 40 centimeters. Maximum capacity is 12 standard max.
The machine shell is made heat resistant plastic with the same materials, with a specific of heat insulation. It's resistant and solid. It can load 166 kilograms.
The upper and lower heating cover is made of aluminum that allows stable heating temperature. The machine is heated 190 degrees Celsius in just 10 minutes.
The silicone insulation is designed between the heating plate and the shell that will avoid the temperature loss, and the surface of the shell is not so hot. It is higher efficiency.
Excellent cooling system sufficiently maintains normal work of each component. The cover rotating system uses 304 stainless steel, rotating with easier and more durable.
Now we introduce the control panel. The press button is convex point design. Every setting can be clearly reflected. Control panel is digital display. Work operation becomes more convenient.
This is power switch key. First press to turn on the power, second press to turn on the power. This is the vacuum key. First press to start the vacuum pump. Second press to stop the vacuum pump. Next is the countdown key. First, press to start countdown. When the time is ending, vacuum pump will be stopped automatically. If you want to stop working, just press again. This is heating key. First, press to turn on the upper heating tube. Then, the left temperature indicator lights up. Second, press to turn on the lower. show how it works. First, we set temperature to 160 degrees. Actual temperature should depend on material. ABS material is set to 100 degrees. Then, set preheating time in order to soften 3D film. Usually, please press time setting key for 3 seconds and preheating time is set to 10 seconds. Finally, one more press time setting key is to confirm the setting. Now, preheating time is set to 360 seconds. Again, one more press to confirm the setting. Now, let's show you how to do a 3 film heat transfer. First, put the case and the mold into the machine. Then, put the film and close it. Now, the vacuum parameter is 0.08 PA. After machine alarm, heat transfer printing is finished. 6 minutes later, a wonderful plate is ready. Let's have a look at the cover.
Setting 190 degrees and 360 seconds.
dark bubble palm cover the case. Now let's have a look. Here we have some new silicone molds and here some new aluminium molds that we can use in the machine. For more information, please visit our website. Now we introduce daily maintenance. After a long use of silicone cover, it will be damaged due to excessively high temperature or sharp objects. So we should know how to make replacement. Note the details. This is a new silicone cover. Please equally and firmly place the silicone cover into the frame. Here we demonstrate to replace the air filter. There are two screws on the back shell. You will see the air filter after opening the bag. If there is a waste of water, please install the air filter, cover the back shell and tighten the screws. Now we demonstrate the replacement of motherboard. There are four screws under the motherboard. First, use a screwdriver to unscrew the four screws. Remove the bonnet cover. That is the motherboard you are seeing. Before replacement, it is suggested to take a picture to remember right positions of all components. Here, please be sure to unplug the power. Carefully and lightly unplug all lines on the motherboard in order to avoid damage of the wiring terminal.